Matthew 5 verse 6, for us to acquire righteousness was a thirst. You needed to be thirsty for righteousness, for your vital union, for producing an honor and the glory of God. You needed to be hungry. It said, the Bible said, blessed are those that thirst and hungry, for they shall be completely satisfied. So if you weren't thirsty, when a fish is out of water, I grew up on a farm, so I know what this is like. You see when a fish is out of water, after a little while, he starts frailing around frantically because he needs what? Water. He senses his life force is beginning to what? Leave it. And if he don't find water soon, then after a while, the fight what? Comes out of it. Some of us have stayed to the present so long, the fight is what? Out of us. We don't have the fight, the drive, the willpower to go after it anymore. So God said you need to thirst, so you need to hunger. You need to fight to get back into the right position that would allow you to produce much for the honor and glory of God in Jesus' name. That is the appropriate attitude. We want to acquire the object righteousness, positioning. And the attitude that is necessary has to be hunger and thirst. When someone is really hungry, I watch my kids sometimes, they go play all day. When they come in the house, they want to run me over. They'll eat anything and everything. I'm like, you're trying to eat the whole cupboard? They go, Dad, I'm hungry. You have to have the same kind of tenacity or outlook for righteousness